Nick's business recently expanded, and today a U.S. senator went there to talk about jobs. Roy Blunt toured Airmaster in Nixa. The business specializes in things like room deodorizer machines and commercial hygiene services. It recently added a 40,000 square foot warehouse to accommodate its growth. And during his visit, Senator Blunt fielded all kinds of questions, including how to get the national debt under control.
Everybody else in America for 20 years has figured out how they could produce, happens here every day, how you could produce a better product or a better service than you ever have before and spend less money than you're spending right now. The government has to get as results focused as everybody else in America that's still in business had to get.
Blunt also says America has to get spending on entitlement programs like Medicare and Social Security under control.